Brian, I'm glad you took some time to come see me finally, you know. You got any more room on your arms for them tattoos there, buddy? Huh? I knew a lot of guys in the joint that had them tattoos like that. Lucky you're on the outside looking in. But anyway, I'm glad to see you doing well for yourself. That's great. Junior's been bringing a lot of money. I like that. I saw you guys on that TV thing. I see you won that People's Choice Award. We usually don't like to see our guys on TV, but in your case, I guess it's a good thing. You have to. So the real reason I made you come up here today was because I wanted to talk about our next move. The money that's coming in is great, but now it's time to flip it. We gotta put it back on the streets. We gotta make it clean. You know, with the sanitation and a couple of construction jobs. I'm gonna show you and teach you everything. For everybody else, this might be hard, but we're gonna make it look easy.